So hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to do a review of this smart floor lamp. Just want to mention the video is not sponsored by the company. I purchased it on Amazon, as you can see over here. So I want to show you something else before we do the unboxing. So inside there is this lamp. It has this shape. It's RGB opacity. I don't know what it is. 60 million colors to choose. And you can use it with the app as well, with Amazon Alexa or Google Assistant. And as you can see over here, there's a nice it's a nice picture on the box, and also the box comes sealed, which is very cool. So I'll open this one and let's see what's inside. So in order to open the box, you have to keep it like this and just pull this side, and it's a very interesting type of box. So far I can see that the product doesn't look cheap, even though it's not that expensive. And this is what we see, what is inside. So let's remove it and see how this one performs. The first thing that we see is obviously the head of the lamp, which has also protective foil. It seems quite solid, I would say. Here, I suppose there are the poles that you have to build, basically, just to attach one in another to build the structure. Yeah, and also mind that these ones have the cable. We're gonna put them aside and to see what's left in the pack. Here we have the charger, and I don't know, I think here should be something else because the box is quite heavy. Oh yeah, so this is why it's so heavy, because the unit itself is not, well, this is the stand. This is how it looks like. It's a nice black matte finish, and it's quite heavy. So let's install this and see how it performs. As you can see here, we have the three poles, and this is how you have to assemble them. Basically take one at each, and what you have to do is just to match the screw and just screw them. It's pretty easy and straightforward. So now basically what you have to do is to screw the pole to the bottom, to the base. Yeah, and then you have to attach the cable, and I'll show you how. In order to connect the cable, you just have to do this. Just match those, and basically that's it. So now the next step, we have to attach the pole to the main base, to the main lamp basically. As you can see, it's a screw over there. So basically same principle. And now we're gonna put the last part to the pole, and I'll show you what's the height. Now you have to connect the wires. Please, while you do this, don't plug the lamp, because it's electricity in the wires. So basically you have to press this until you hear that the click, that everything is connected. So now what you have to do is slowly just take the main pole and try to hide the cable somehow in the pole. So this is how the top part looks like. This is the these are the angles that you can set it, and also you can slowly rotate. So now I'm going to show you the performance. I film with a DSLR camera, which is set on manual settings, and if you can turn it on. As you can see, this is the intensity, which is, in my opinion, quite strong, and also you can change the colors. This is what you can do with if you move your finger on the pole, and as well you can charge your phone, because it has a USB port. And as you can see, you get different colors, and as well, if you can just change a bit the angle of the lamp, you can set it like this. This is a nice position, and also like this. And if you can change it one more time, yes. Unfortunately, you cannot adjust the height. The lamp has several programs, now it's one of them, and you can change this one just by tapping on the lamp. Now we switch it on off, and I'll show you right now how to operate this lamp on the phone and on the unit itself. So there are two buttons on the unit. The first one is the power button to switch on and off the light. And the second one is with sensor, and if you just tap, the light is going to activate, and if you just hold it, the intensity is going to be adjusted. And we also have the USB port, and let's put that one to test to see if it works. So now we have plugged the cable, and we're gonna check if it charges, and as you can see, it's working. So in order to get the app to make this lamp work, you have to scan this, the QR code, with the smartphone, and you have to download the Tuya Smart Life app, and which works on iOS and Android, and I'll show you some things in the app. So after you install the app, you have to follow the instructions in the manual to set it right using your wireless home network. And then this is how the app looks. Just select the product. And here we have the settings in the app, and you can adjust the colors. You can switch it on and off. You can adjust the intensity. And also you can go very specific with the colors. As you can see, the center is changing, and that represents the color on the actual light. And also we have several scenes that we can choose from. And if we press on those ones, the light on the lamp will automatically change. So that is all about this lamp. I hope you found this video helpful, guys. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below, and I will answer. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.